great decade for Phil Collins, but let's go back to 1981 and In the Air Tonight.